So, as many of you know, there hasn't been an HLG Top 10 in over 3 weeks.
Hold on.
Well, the only person to blame is yourself. And me. And that guy who almost didn't see you in your hiding spot. And that other guy who wouldn't let you stand on his head. But mostly you. Why, you ask? Well, the mass majority of the people who submit Top 10 clips don't know how the system works. So I'm taking the time out of my day to explain to you how things work. The voice reading the questions will be Kathy, one of the Mac's built-in text-to-speech voices. I chose Kathy due to the fact that most of you watching this are pre-adolescent children who still insist that their mothers tell them bedtime stories. Yeah. Anyways, on with the questions. Question 1.
How do I submit a clip to HLG Top 10?
Well, Kathy, it's quite simple. When you finally get that hilarious clip that you're sure will earn you the number one spot on the top 10, all you have to do is go to your bungie.net page and copy your file share link. Once you have that step done, simply send an email to hlgtop10@gmail.com with your file share link included. Also be sure to notify which slot or slots your prize winning clip is in. Question 2.
What makes a good top 10 clip?
Basically, my criteria for a good clip is as follows. First of all, there needs to be some aspect of hiding to it. Whether that's you in a hiding spot getting a nice multi-kill, or it's being a sneaky ninja and creeping behind someone to assassinate them. Next, you or the other team needs to do something funny during the clip. I know, your sense of humor hasn't quite developed yet, but I'm leaving the comedy aspect for you to decide. Question number 3.
How many clips can I submit each episode?
Well, you can theoretically submit as many as you want. Although, there is nothing I hate more than repeat clips and spamming. Question 4.
What if I submit a clip of myself on an old account, but I want the credit to go to my new account?
If you want me to make any changes to the author of the clip, just include the information in the email, and I'll be sure to make those changes if your clip makes it to the top 10. Question number 5.
Can I submit a 1v1 clip that's really funny, or an entire film?
Any custom game 1v1s or entire films will be completely ignored and definitely will not be included in the top 10. Don't send me any of those kind of clips. Question number 6.
When is HLG Top 10 episode 11 coming out?
Every time you ask when the next Top 10 is coming out, a puppy dies. You don't want to kill puppies, do you?